Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Terraria yet again, and you are hearing the new title music yet again, as well. You didn't hear that in the last episode, but you are hearing that yet again. But anyway, last time we ended up getting tin sword, axe, and pickaxe. So that's what happened in the last episode. Anyway, let's get on with it. And now, we're in a raiding world where you can't see what we're doing. I think this tin broadsword does less damage than my... what do you call it? Than my... does do less damage. I thought so. But not by much. What the hell? Anyway. Demon Eye as well. 200 zombie already? I've already lost track, so you never know. There is, of course, the armored zombie. Did it fall? I think it fell. Intercept. I won't die. There we go. Oh, damn. Thank you. I didn't know that. Until now. Twice now in less than like 10 minutes. I'm recording this exactly 2 weeks before Halloween. So this is really perfect. So, anyway. Oh! It's 3 times in a video. I'm bad at this. Go in there for very long. Like literally the perfect episode for Halloween. I can't even get over this. I don't know. I don't know if they do this like every Halloween, but this is like perfect. Right on. Really right on. Both the doors are open in my house. Okay. So it's just there. Yeah. have no idea. Literally. I don't know if that works. I literally do not know how long that will go on. This is literally ongoing combat. It tests a lot, I'd say. How long is that going to be there? Oh, it's clearing up. What the hell? I'm feeding my 50th raincoat zombie. Why the hell are ravens attacking me? And more importantly, why the hell are ravens hostile in this game? There are a lot of unknowns in Terraria that I haven't answered. There are a lot of questions in Terraria that I haven't even answered yet. Demon-eyed disguised as a raven or some other bird. Weird. This game just gets weirder and weirder, I have to say. A tiny demon eye? Like, this is just endless. This feels more like The Walking Dead than Terraria. I mean, 2D than Terraria. More like 2.5D than 3D. I should say that. This feels like The Walking Dead in 2.5D. Than 2D. Hold on, let me correct it. This feels like The Walking Dead than actual Terraria. Has the rain stopped? Yes, it has. That was fun. Decorate for Halloween in this area. I think that's probably considerable due to the tombstone. And now my home is not safe from zombies. To remove these tombstones. Or is it impossible for me to do that? It's just that my inventory was full. Now I need to go pick up that sign. Anyway, with that in mind, I'll go do all that. And with that out of the way, if you enjoyed this video, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.